皆さんこんにちは。いい映画のエミニンです。今回ご紹介する映画は、アメリカの映画、ライフ・オブ・デビッド・ゲイルです。謎めいたレイプ殺人事件の真相に迫っていくミステリー映画となっており、死刑制度についてもう一度考えさせられる感銘深い映画でした。強姦殺人によって4日後に死刑を控えた死刑囚が記者のビッジを指名しインタビューを要請しています。こうして記者のビッジはインターンのザックと共に死刑囚のインタビューに向かいます。
ザック
、
インターンのザックは彼の無実を信じているようです。ザックがトイレに行っている間、車に乗った男が近寄ってきます。翌日、死刑囚が収監されている刑務所に到着します。
Miss Bloom?
Yes.
Come right on in here and make yourself comfortable. Braxton Bellew, Mr. Gale's attorney. We have the man of the hour.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
It is our understanding that you will do this alone?
The magazine would prefer that I'm here.
Alone. Understood. You telling me what I'm doing here?
You're here because I want to be remembered as much for how I led my life.The decisions that I made as for how my life ended. Well, I have a hard story for you to tell, Miss Bloom. It's not going to be easy.
Desire supports crazy fantasies.
Sorry.
All right, I'll see you all on Monday.
And to, I would do anything to pass.
I will give you a very, very,Good grade. Study.
美人な学生ベルリンの誘惑に少しの動揺も見せないデビット。別居中のデビットは息子と二人暮らしをしていました。子供を寝かせてからパーティーを楽しむデビット。結局美女の学生ベルリンはテストに落ちてしまい退学になります。デビットを再び誘惑するベルリン。お酒に酔ったデビットは結局誘惑に負けてしまいます。この女性はデビッドの親友のコンスタンス教授。二人は死刑制度を反対する団体デスウォッチの一員です。
Something profoundly stupid happened last night.
I hope you used a condomWas she one of yours?
It was Berlin.
I can hear the grapevine now. Well, you know, they had to suspend her so the Gale...
You know, you're not my wife, Constance. Thank God.
Oh, well, don't worry. It's not a position I aspire to.
Austin Police, this is Officer Hasserman.
What, is debating the governor a crime now?
No, sir. Rape is.
Bruises. Her clothes were ripped. My skin was found under her fingernails. I mean, it didn't look like anything. Then she drops the charges and leaves town, making it look like I was guilty and she was too traumatized to face a trial.
And the grad student, Berlin? Why do you think she did it?
First year I was in here, I got a postcard from San Francisco. It was signed from the student who would do anything.
2日目、ベイツィとザックは殺人現場となった場所を訪れます。
I'm Bitsy Bloom. This is Zach Steens. You want the tour?
Yeah. This is where the tripod was. My boyfriend borrowed the one we usually show to folks. She was like totally naked right here.Gale handcuffed her, taped her mouth, and then taped a bag over her head so she couldn't breathe. Totally sick part is where they found the key to the handcuffs.
Where was it?
It was in her stomach, dude.
knowing that the key to your freedom was inside of you the entire time. It's a cheap but effective method. I once mentioned it in an article that I wrote.
Someone's framing you?
Oh, it's more than that. There was a tripod. If they wanted me to know that somewhere out there is a record of exactly what happened that afternoon.
Maybe you're being paranoid.
Miss Bloom, I used to be the state's leading death penalty abolitionist, and now I'm on death row.
強姦の濡れ衣により、妻はデイビッドに離婚を要求します。
Come on, sweetie.
Officially, you're on sabbatical. Unofficially, they want you out of here.
順風満帆だった教授からアルコール中毒者へと転落したデビッド。
You want to see Jamie again? Then you get your life together.
I'm fine.
親友の弁護士からアドバイスを受けたデビッドは、息子に会うために人生を取り戻してみようと努力します。
You feel you have that would make you a successful radio shed manager.
死刑制度廃止を求める活動で新たな人生を取り戻したデビッドは、団体でもコンスタンスをサポートして熱心に活動しました。
Hey, Dusty, does she ever invite you over and not put you to work?
Hey, David.
Rape thing coming back to bite us on the butt. And these guys don't stay on the wagon for very long.
John!
I'm serious, Constance.
しかし、その団体で再び大きな傷を負うことになったデビット。
David!
Wait, wait, don't hang up the phone! David!
God, you scared me.
I fell off the wagon and I hurt myself.
Come on, come on inside.
Your mail is blowing.
Hey! Mr. Gale, a leukemia patient's condition is highly susceptible to external
What?
Stress. You didn't know?
I guess since death was chasing her, she just wanted to help other people avoid it. Constance left this world a better place than she found it.
インタビューの代価として会社からデビッドにあげる予定だった50万ドルをもらいます。
What is that?
I don't know.
一つのビデオテープが彼女たちに届けられます。
This isn't what I think it is.
Oh my God. Oh.
Will it get us a postponement?
Us. Now I gotta tell you that there's a machine running. And come tomorrow night at 6 o'clock, that machine gonna wanna be fed.
Someone put the tape in my room.
That's a fact for which we have no evidence.
自分のことを監視しているカウボーイに気づいたビッツィ。
His name is Dusty Wright.He's the local Death Watch director before Constance. Death Watch fired him because he punched somebody at a rally, but Constance kept him in the organization. They were close. Real close. I guess he believes I really killed her. Dusty's a man easily blinded by hatred.
物語は再び過去へと遡ります。
The whole idea of there being a process makes me tired. Wish I had risked more.Oh, not enough sex.
How many lovers did you have? Well, sex is really, you know, it's not all that it's cracked up to be. You want to make it 5? Complete the hand? It wouldn't be pity.
Help me, please. Just make it go away. Okay.
次の日、芝生の上で横になっているデビッドとコンスタンスの家を訪れたカウボーイ、ダスティがばったり会うことになります。 そしてその日の夜、デビットはコンスタンスの強姦未遂および殺人容疑で逮捕されたのです。
It was Dusty. He had a motive. He knew you both. He visited that morning.
You're not here to save me. You're here to save my son's memory of his father. You have 24 hours to find out. Goodbye, Bitsy.
Get the TV. We're taking it with us.
Taking it with us? What are you talking about? Where are we going?
Want to make $100? $100? What are we going to do? We're going over the crime scene. She moves her foot. She moves her foot quite deliberately. And then she's still. Now that doesn't make sense. If this was a murder, she'd just be struggling and then she'd be still. I'll do it.I want you to wait 3 minutes before you take the bag off.
Bitsy, I'm really not so sure about this. It's way too dangerous.
Three full minutes, Zach. Oh my God.
Bitsy! No more experiments, all right? Just tell me what's going on.
She did it herself.
Why fake your own murder? It doesn't make sense. The woman's a bleeding heart abolitionist.
To have absolute proof that the system convicts innocence.
Get out of here.
That's why the tripod was here, to record proof. Someone she could trust.
I want to talk about your tape.
ザックがダスティをおびき出している間に彼の家に侵入するビッツィ。
What do you miss most? Food.
Stick that thing in his arm and he goes to sleep.
The state of Texas has executed David Gay. He was pronounced dead at 6:12 p.m., strapped to the gurney at 6:02.
David Gale was officially pronounced dead
at 6:12 this evening. At 6:12 this evening at the Walsh Prison.
Strapped to the gurney at 6:02. There's no final statement.Since none of the victim's relatives was in attendance, there will be no statement from the victim's family.
No Constance Haraway committing suicide.
Friday morning in a motel in Huntsville, where she was staying while conducting Gail's last interview. A fanatic in the movement to stop the death penalty.
Saw that.
Actively seeking a Dustin Wright.
A political point about the potential for error in capital punishment cases.
Passport and ticket as well.
カウボーイの男はデビットの元妻の家にアタッシュケースを置いて姿をくらまします。そしてビッツィのところにも荷物が届きました。ケースの中にはデビットがインタビューの代価として受け取ったお金と、学生のベルリンの件が強姦ではなかったという証拠となるハガキが入っていました。 いかがでしょうか。映画ライフ・オブ・デビッド・ゲイルでした。